why should you allow someone's ugly behavior to destroy your beautiful heart?
Why?
It is impossible that offenses should come, but that's for bitterness. Jesus didn't say that it is impossible that no one should be bitter. Let the offenses come, but whether it turns to bitterness or not depends on you. It is not the offense that kills. Bitterness even destroys people's anointing. That is why you must always watch your heart. We all get offended, but the reason why I don't dwell on it is because of my anointing.